Hi everybody, I'm George Conley with Scratch Golf Tips, and welcome to 3 putting drills you can do indoors. For these 3 drills, you won't need much. You'll need a couple of golf balls, obviously, a couple of coins of your choice, some tees, and obviously you're going to need a putter. So the first drill here is you just put down the 3 coins. The smaller the coin, the harder the drill. You put 3 down, and then you go through your putting stroke, and you just try and hit the top one off. So this is a really difficult drill to do, and you know, you can even see in this video, I hit a couple more. It's very, very difficult the longer you try it. That's the front view, but it's a pretty good drill, and it's very good for your precision in the swing and how you want to be impacting the ball properly. This drill also involves a great amount of precision. You just put 1 tee down, it's very easy to set up, and you try and hit it. Obviously I missed that one right there, but I think I hit this one. It's much easier said than done. It is not an easy drill, but again, when you can hit just a tee, which is a very small target, it'll give you a ton more confidence when you're aiming towards a much bigger target in an actual hole. And for this final drill, this is also a very easy setup. You just put a tee a little bit outside of each side of the putter rather, and then you just try and hit the ball nice and square and not hit either one. I like this one because you get that instant feedback. If you're hitting the inside tee, that means that you're pulling the club in. If you hit that outside tee, you can cast it out. So you can get that instant feedback, and you can also correct it really quickly. So that's a big reason why I like this drill. Thank you guys very much for watching. Again, those are 3 simple drills that you can do year round. You can do them indoors. They're very easy to set up, and they really are effective. So I recommend, if you're looking to work on your putting, and maybe you live up north and you're in cold weather right now, it's already November closing in on December, these are great drills that you can continue to do to fine tune your putting and to eventually gain enough confidence to really play well on the course around the greens. On your screen, you can see a link to subscribe to the channel if you'd like to see more content. We've got a lot of awesome stuff coming out soon, and you can also click one of the recent videos that is also on your screen that YouTube has recommended for you. Once again, thank you very much for watching. I appreciate the continued support, and have a good one.